Great to have you in studio. I'm just curious what you get on the street when you're walking in New York. What do they yell out to you?
Oh, everybody's Madea, 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 Tyler, Madea. So, yeah. Yeah, I deal with that a lot.
I'm wondering if you go back to Larry Johnson. When Larry did Grandmama, do you remember those commercials?
It was a long time ago. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I do remember.
But Madea is not... Madea is more of your mom, right?
Oh, yes.
But Larry was wearing the... He was the Grandmama.
Grandmama, yeah, yeah. No, it's my cross between my mother and my aunt, man. And these are the funniest women I know. You don't want to run into them in an alley late in the midnight. You know, they'll take you down.
Now, do you have to get mom and grandma's approval of some of the humor?
Yeah, my mom, before she passed, she loved it. But Madea is the PG version of those women. No, they're straight NC-17, man. They don't stop.
What happens? What was it like to put on a dress as a woman that first time?
It was really scary. I had an actress that didn't show up at a show. This is a true story. And Madea was born in that moment. So I had to go on stage and do the Madea lines and her lines. And it just got bigger and bigger. Every time I get up and walk across the stage, the audience would be laughing. So I'm like, what are they laughing at? Then I turn around and see that I got this big ass in the back that's bouncing all over the place, man. It's been a lot of fun to see the audience reaction, but I freaking hate it.
You do hate it.
Oh my God, man. That costume and that wig. And if somebody had told me years ago that this thing was going to go on almost 20 years, I might have had a different. I wouldn't have played the character or something. Yeah,
yeah, but you got another one coming out, Madea. Isn't there a funeral?
The funeral, yeah, they're coming out because people keep coming. I tell them, I say, as soon as you guys stop coming to see this movie, this old broad is dead. She is dead quicker than anything, I'm telling you.
She doesn't die in the funeral one.
No, she doesn't die in the funeral.
Oh, well, spoiler alert.
Yeah,
there.
She buries some other people in the funeral. Well, who knows if this movie doesn't do well, she may die in the funeral. We'll see.
The Dan Patrick Show, weekday mornings on Audience.